plus minus. Given an array of integers, calculate which fraction of its elements are positive, which fraction of its elements are negative, and which fraction of its elements are zero. Print the decimal value of each fraction on a new line. This challenge instructs the test case are scaled to 6 decimal places to handle the error of up to 10 to 10 upper 5 of input form. The first line contains an integer and the national size of the array. The second line contains an end space separated integer describing an array of numbers. Output form. You must print the following 3 lines. The decimal presents the fraction of positive numbers in the array. The decimal responses of the fraction of negative numbers in the array. The decimal is 0 in the array. Sample output 6. Sample input minus 4, 3, minus 9, 0, 5, 1. Sample output at 50% is positive. So half of 50%, 33% are negative and the rest is zero. Okay. Then we want to go. Scan. Equal to new scanner with system N. Okay, the first int is an array size. Scan next bit. Okay, now we get an array of numbers. Okay. Y scan as next. We get a number, so we can say int. And now we can say if per number bigger 0, and numbers plus equal to 0, and number of minus is 0 and number of 0 is 0. So you can see here if number greater 0 is number of plus, else if. Smaller 0, it's number of minus plus, and else it must be 0. Else number of 0 plus. And then system out line. The first line is positive with a number of plus. Dividend through the number of array size. The second line is the same as number 9, and then it's a number of 0. Run the code. Zero, zero, zero. What? This room number. Thank you. I use the stream from. Tests. Hey. Problem 60 was from the test case here.